A good Saturday morning. This weekend's not anything like last weekend. It is about 50 degrees. And we have IO3226 coming in. Eastbound intermodal. Check it out. Simple train. Good train though. No reefer units. Usually they have Tropicana up front. Oh well, let's see what comes out next. Check out my new hat. Yeah, you like that, don't you? All right, we'll see what comes out next. Well, we're down here at the Porter Diamond on the NS line on the Newcastle Secondary. This also goes to the Reybold, which goes to Delaware City Refinery. And let's take a look at what we got here. So it looks like we have K64 coming down, local to Delmarva Central, interchange at Clayton. And we have K70 who is at the refinery, who is either coming back light power or I don't know, but they want to come back from the Reybold to the Newcastle Secondary. So I've never seen that move come through here before, but hopefully we'll get to both of them. This is kind of a cool place, and I don't think there's anything going on at CSX at the moment, so let's see what we get. That was a good train. We had it's a shorty, but SD60 E long hood forward with a Burlington Northern on point. It's pretty good. So we should have K70 coming up to take the turn here. All the empties. Western here. Or not. Yeah, we do. There you go. The merger pair themselves, Southern and Norfolk and Western. Thank you. Well, looks like nothing but empties. I'm not sure what was in all those tanks. I imagine additives to refined oil. Anyway, that was a good train. That was a good catch. I can't believe we caught it. See what comes out next. Well, we're back here at Stanton Road, and we have M42226 coming. 408 axles, I believe. Should be here any second. Check it out. Will you look at that? Don't get too many of those up here. Old Conrail 86 footer. Just enough to clear. She's gonna stop right there. We have a track maintainer Rab coming behind. I don't know how far behind, but this gate's been malfunctioning all day. About every 10 minutes or so, maybe 15, the gates go down and go right back up. So maybe he'll take care of that when he comes out this way. Anyway, that's gonna do it for me. Have a great day, have a great weekend. Be safe. God bless.